Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright.
'Twas the week before Christmas break, and WHS had not a stooge, except for the English teacher, whose name was Mr. Grooge.
Do you see this? Do you see this? Yeah. I said, do you see this? Oh my God. You suck! This is the poorest performance I've ever seen in my life. As a result, every single one of you has homework over Christmas break. You got it? Understood?
Over Christmas break?
Over Christmas break?
Yes, over Christmas break! That noise!
I just wanted to say that you'll be haunted by. I just must really. No, really. Three ghosts are gonna come by and see it in exactly 8 minutes, 42 seconds. Yeah, 41 now. 40. There we go.
Get out. Get out!
Hey, partner, you want to see a magic trick?
I told you to get out!
Let's watch this.
Who are you?
So, ladies. Y'all both must be tired, because y'all been running through my mind all day. So, what's up with them digits?
No, Ben. No.
But it could be my Christmas present.
I don't know what's wrong with him.
Now, why can't you be like that little kid anymore?
Yeah, that's not me. I don't even recognize that kid out there. Besides, it's a personal question.
Like, personal problem. Oh! God. Pardon?
I don't see the purpose of this Christmas wishmas gobbledygook anyhow. It's all a bunch of malarkey to me. I can't believe it. Listen! I've got better things to do than listen to your jolly good music! Now get out!
Aww. Tis I, the ghost of Christmas present, Creechson.
Where's old Bumhug at? I'm about tired of his attitude lately.
Well, it is not cold in here, and I do not feel death. He is not here.
Guys, I'm right here.
Oh, let's go.
I could care less what they think. I could care less. I could care less.
Hey, Mr. Grooge, I got a lot of stuff going. Is it alright if I finish my homework after Christmas break?
Christmas? is more important than a zero, then yes! Now get out.
And what it is, goes to Christmas future. I think it's time we see your future. This is it. This is your death. This is all you amount to, your lonely death. You are no more.
Another F. Too many Fs.
Is this really what happens? It can't be true. It can't be true. It can't be.
Aside from all this awesome acting, yes, it's true.
Where are we?
This is your funeral. This is how you'll be remembered. This is it.
Who is that?
This poor soul is Devin's soul.
Come on, Devin.
No! No! He's not gone! I can't leave him.
Come on, Devin.
Things can change. Mr. Creech! Mr. Creech! Things can change. Things could really change. I could have a happy Christmas after all. Things could really change. Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas, everyone! Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas, everyone! Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas, Mr. Creech! Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas! Oh, thank you so much for helping me!
Sure.
From now on, Groove's enjoyed life. He visited many Christmas parties, where he met Creech's wife. This woman was sexy, but not as much as Creech. Creech became a male model, for which he posed on a beach. But back to Grooge, he became a nun. Merry Christmas to all, and God bless us, everyone. Mr. AV.
I think so, yeah. I'm pretty sure that's what happens.